Hi guys, just Janice. In this collaboration put together by Nathan from the Fine Art of Distraction is honoring men and women, veterans of all services, all branches, all over the world of the military. And it's kind of, everybody's pouring out their heart and it's beautiful to see. There's 48 artists, so please go back and watch those. Tanya from Creations with Tanya was right before me, and Tracy Underwood will be right after me. I'm honoring a family member who served for 6 years from 06 to 12. He served in Iraq from 2007 to 2008, served in Afghanistan from 2009 to 2010, and he served in the Army National Guard, and I'm glad he's home, and I'm doing this in honor of him. Love you, Todd. This is not a book. It's not an outline of American history. I know it looks like it, but it's actually a box, and I'm going to be turning this into a memory box. So, here we go.
Thank you.
Okay, dead and done. It has kind of the colors, the green, the browns, the red. Well, it's kind of a reddish brown. But a lot of this is kind of personalized. And I just wanted to say, when you see someone that served, please thank them for their service. Todd, thank you so much for your service. It's got the little lock on the front. Trying to go slow. Looks like a book in the back. And the bottom is the same as the top, just nothing on it. So please go watch everybody from the last days before me and right after me. Stick around for Tracy Underwood. She's up next. And wherever you are, I hope you have a great morning, evening, afternoon, night. Thank you so much. Bye.